The title is There Are Some Strange Characters on the Bus. Once I decided what the idea was, like people waiting at the bus, I think I remember trying to think of it really literally. Like, what can this bus stop be? And so I thought about people catching the bus. But when it asked for endemic flora or fauna, then I thought, okay, let's make these anthropomorphic animals that represent the people of communities. So they all kind of came about that way. I just wanted people to, yeah, maybe see the expressions on them and be kind of amused by their, you know, the kookiness of it. And if they can see the narrative between all the interactions of the characters, that would be cool as well. So the mother wallaby cautiously looking on as the yobbo kookaburra entertains the sly fox. And maybe identify with a character that, you know, maybe they've seen, or they can see themselves in that character, or maybe someone they've met on the bus.